any 1964 Ford Thunderbolt fans out there, this is one of only 100 that were built. I don't know how many survived. There was a ton of light weighting, no sun visors, no radio, fiberglass hood, plexiglass side windows. This is, they went all out. 427. This is just like, in 1964, this was the deal Ford was doing here for racing. And here's one right here. Right here in front of us. What a car.